Buddy, and welcome back to my channel. We are continuing our Let's Play of Evoland. I believe this is episode 9. So we're going to continue. So last time, we got an airship. And I'm supposed to talk to this guy, I think. Hey, are you looking for any advice? Stars, merchant, chocobo, okay. Stars. Many stars are hidden in different places all over Evolandia, but only great adventurers are able to find them all. So far, you have found 19 of 30 hidden stars. I was told a star is hidden in that one village. Alright, cards. Do you play double twin? You need to get more cards to become a champion. So far, you have found 17 of 23 cards. Okay. When I was young, many traveling merchants were coming to a guy? With the waste spreading, nobody comes here anymore. However, I recently heard that a merchant has set up his shop in the Northwest Forest. Maybe he's selling some nice items. What do you know about chobokos? They are kind of big yellow birds. They live in the plains in the north. But be careful not to be hurt. They have very pointy tusks. Their cooked meat is actually delicious. I think someone, a guy, knows how to prepare it. Okay. That didn't help me at all. I'm so glad that the loading screen was taken away. Oh god, that was terrible. Okay, so I can do the champion, but I don't think I'm gonna win. Because I got all lower level. Anyway, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4. Let's go with this guy here. 8. That one yet. How rude. Okay. Let's put that up there. Aw, man. I don't look close enough. Damn. Shush. Why did I lose? What do I want to do? Okay. Oh wow, I'm screwed. Wow. None of these are helpful. Pull that one out of my behind, I guess. I'll beat you next time. You got card champion. You have defeated all the decks. No. Okay, well that was fun. So... let's get out of here. Now we should have... an airship. Oh, that's right, I'm by myself this time. She died. Oh boy, still not enough? Wow. Attack. Okay, so nothing here. I thought for sure there'd be something in the forest. Guess not. Here, maybe. You got cartographer. You have found the Forbidden Lake. Okay. Fire in the hole! Okay. Nothing else over here? Nope. Okay, moving on. So... okay. Here we go. Okay. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Okay, I think I can. Turn back to the other one now. So I can get a little closer. This way, maybe. So I don't know what that's for yet. I'm sure it's important somewhere. Can I get up here? Not yet. Okay. Star! Woo, 20! You got Superstar Evoland, you got 20 hidden stars. How do I get that though? Excuse me, guys. Sorry, I had to sneeze again. Okay. Hey! Another star?
Yes, baby.
Okay, can't get down there. So, let's come up here. Bad, I guess. Oh, after I get hit. Okay, so that is not good. Okay. So. Nothing. Okay. So I'm assuming I have to hit this thing. Maybe. Confused about what I need to do. I see. Meaning I don't see. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. There's a chest over there that I would like to get. Nothing. Oh my gosh, my poor little brain. Sure, I shot this way and nothing happened, right? Stupid bat. What the hell? Okay. Got this, which is good. I got another star. Nice. But not what I needed. You know? Come down here. This is nothing. Come over here. Got this. I wouldn't be able to get through here if I was in the other. Past form. What am I missing? I didn't see any more rocks that I needed to blow up. Confuzzled. Got that, that's nice. Did something. What the hell? Well, it did something, but it was completely unhelpful to me. What did I do? I can't tell. Oh my gosh. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth until I figure this out. Double fire. This is the way out. I don't want to go out. Okay. nothing back here. Except for a fire thing, which I can't get to. You know, it's probably super obvious, and I'm just dumb. Which, you know, not surprising, but like, I don't get it. So I came over here, and you would expect that I would hit this right away, right? That little tree, right? I think I might have to cheat here, and I'll figure this out and I'll come back, alright? Okay, everybody, I'm back, and apparently I'm supposed to do something. Yeah, okay. So, we're supposed to go here, put that there. Now I can cross. Because that makes sense, right? Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Put that there. Get rid of them. Get rid of you. Let's go get this chest. I got him the star. Perfect. Okay, come over here. Change to my... Alright, okay. Shoot that. Here. Okay. Come on, you stupid bat. Let me kill you. There we go. Alright, I think we have to use the same trick this time to get up here, you know, with the bomb. So let's change to the bomb. Put it here and then run like crazy. Switch back to the sword. Alright. Okay. Then we get this. Hey, got Sephiroth. I mean, I already beat it, so... Dang, nabbit. Okay, so this just seems to be a place to pick up extra hidden stuff. Which is nice, I guess. But I think I got everything except for that one chest. How am I supposed to get that chest? Oh, excuse me. All right. Dick. All right. Let me do that. Get up there. Enough time to get up here. There's no fire. Well then. Oops. How am I supposed to get the stupid chest? Interesting. I'm supposed to go back now. Jesus. Yikes. Do I have to go through us all again? I'm gonna be so mad if I do. There's like no choice but to go forward. Oh god. I don't wanna fight you. really sick of your guys' shit. Amazing. Jeez Louise. Hey, nice. Okay. I still don't think there's enough time. It's not like I have super speed. Well, maybe mess around with that later. Until then, we got other things we can explore. Let's get out of here. Can't park in freaking mountains, which is a shame, really. Ah, there's the merchant. I am one of the last traveling merchants, a descendant of the legendary Dorneko. But I am currently starving and haven't eaten anything for days. If you bring me some good meat, I'll give you something nice in return. So... Dungeon crawler, you found the shrine of Babamut, I guess. Pots. I haven't seen a breakable pot in a while. Come on. 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Ha! I bested you. 2, 3. 2, 3. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Not even if something happened somewhere? With a passion. If I die, I'm just gonna end it and start anew. Get back with you on another episode. Oh my god! Well. I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. sorry about all the fumbling around. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Bye!